everywhere we went, we knew we had to play different styles of music so we wouldn't make it just kind of like that. Now, I told these guys, now these are legit professional musicians up here. And I said, if we go over there and we play for them Army boys and we don't have a little Lynyrd Skynyrd in our pocket, they're probably going to beat me up. So stay on the safe side everywhere. And it was true, no matter where we went. What did they always scream, boys?